It's the fever of the sea, running gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting the powders in the dumbbells, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the GRE. It ain't nothing but more my shit. I'm the classic CD, the girl to rock with. Whether you're cooling on the corner, rock the fly, bitch. Lay back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters
Poppin'. Hey yo, today I'm gonna announce the winner to the art contest, so I hope everybody's ready for that. God damn, I'm getting high as fuck. Was good. Shit, my day is going good. I'm chilling. I'm trying not to go crazy with this fucking quarantine shit. Low key, that shit drives me crazy. What's up, though? What's good? Hey, shout out to all my G's from the 714, though. 714 in this bitch. What up? What's everybody up to right now? You don't want to see me on 2K? Yeah, you don't want to see me on 2K, big dog? Hey, yo, I just started a Twitch account. Y'all go follow me on that shit. The name of it is The Real King Lil G. Y'all follow me on that shit. Cookie, you want to say what's up? Yo, Cookie, you want to say what's up?
Cookie, say what up? Say what's up, baby. Say what's up.
Say what up, Cookie. Cookie just got in the pool right now. Look, she's all wet. What's up, though? What y'all up to? What's good? Hey, low-key, I know you motherfuckers are going crazy at home, huh? This quarantine got my dogs going crazy. My dog told me the other day, he was like, man, I'm starting to feel like fucking, I haven't fucking kicked it with anybody in a minute. Low key, I've been in the cut too, though. Trying not to get sick. A lot of people thought that this coronavirus shit was fake, but starting to look like a lot of people we know are starting to get sick from that shit. I don't know if you guys feel like that too, but that's how I feel, low key. What up, Cheyenne? Where you stay at? You say you make beats? Where the beats at? Nah, I don't plan on getting no more tattoos. Then I gotta pull up to school and take my daughter to school. I can't be pulling up all like that no more. You said it's the 5G towers that are killing us? You know what? I don't even know what to say about that. I don't know the facts, so I don't just want to say some shit. Feel me? What up, Cheyenne? I filmed 90s Kid over there in Bell Gardens. I think it was Bell Gardens. Oh, you said what's Twitch? Twitch is some shit that you could use to stream when you want to fucking, when you want to play on live and shit. That's what it is. Hey, I do think they lying about the coronavirus being bigger here than in Italy. I think they bullshitting when they saying that though. On the hood. What up, Brian? Don't be asking about my girl, Brian. I'm just fucking with you, big dog. Nothing but love for you. Of course I've been a cutter, hey, stupid. I say that with love too. Hey, shout out to Grand Rapids in this motherfucker. What up? I love Grand Rapids. Low key, last time I was over there, I was performing with my dog Ritz. We had that shit popping. What up, Breezy? Breezy 26. What up? Send my love to you. What up, Aunt? It's Aunt's birthday today. I'ma smoke this fucking blunt to you. Happy birthday, big dog. I know it's probably hard to have a birthday around this time, because then it's like, how the fuck you celebrate this shit? Like, who do you invite? You know what I'm saying? This shit got everybody feeling lonely as fuck. I see more people complaining on Twitter than ever before.